Agilent's Quadrupole ICP-MS instruments provide market-leading performance for matrix tolerance, interference control, and linear dynamic range. Since the year 2000, collision reaction cells have dramatically improved the control of interferences in ICP-MS, particularly for complex high-matrix samples. This is one of the main reasons for the wider adoption of ICP-MS in industry and commercial laboratories. Conventional quadrupole ICP-MS instruments can use reactive cell gases, but these instruments don't have a mass filter before the cell, so there's no way to stop unwanted ions from entering the cell and reacting with the cell gas. The mass spectrum will contain ions from the sample and new product ions from the matrix and analytes, so any changes in the sample composition will lead to different peaks appearing in the mass spectrum. For example, when sulfur is measured in oxygen reaction mode, the main isotope, sulfur-32, is measured as a sulfur oxide product ion at mass 48. But SO at mass 48 is overlapped by calcium-48, titanium-48, and an argon-carbon polyatomic ion, so the sulfur result is unreliable if any of these elements is present in the sample. The new Agilent 8900 ICP triple quad provides the solution. The 8900's tandem mass spectrometer configuration uses an additional quadrupole mass filter, Q1, placed before the cell. In MS-MS operation, Q1 controls the ions that can enter the cell. The same reaction chemistry is used, but Q1 controls the target sulfur isotope that can enter the cell. Q1 rejects the calcium, titanium, and carbon masses, so these other ions no longer appear in the mass spectrum and can't form overlaps on the SO product ions. MS-MS ensures that the reaction product ion spectrum is consistent and predictable, even if the sample composition changes. Building on the success of the Agilent 8800 ICP triple quad, the new second generation Agilent 8900 provides the power of MS-MS mode, combined with the robustness and productivity demanded by commercial and industrial laboratories. The Agilent 8900 can be fitted with the ICIS 3 discrete sampling accessory, enabling sample-to-sample run times of less than 1 minute. High matrix introduction technology is included, allowing samples with percent levels of dissolved solids to be measured. The 8900 also provides high sensitivity and low background, due to the robust high transmission interface and ion lens. Greater flexibility and faster cell gas switching with the ORS4. And fast time-resolved analysis and up to 11 orders dynamic range with the new detector system. The Agilent 8900 runs on Agilent's ICP-MS Mass Hunter software platform, giving fully integrated system setup, run control, and data analysis. ICP-MS Mass Hunter includes the innovative Method Wizard, which builds a working method based on your sample type, and the remote control app that lets you view and control the ICP-MS from your smartphone. Leave interferences behind using MS-MS with Agilent's second generation 8900 ICP triple quad. Interference removal has never been so reliable or so easy to achieve.